Hello world, Gerander here, and welcome back to Gerander Landia. It's been a busy couple of weeks. So I have no idea what I've been doing here. I hope you enjoyed the stream playbacks if you didn't get to enjoy the streams. Now I've got to figure out what the heck I was doing here. Hold on. Hey. Did I give you a name yet? You don't have a name yet. Do I have any name tags? I have cod. I don't know if I want it. Let's take a salmon one. And then, do I have an anvil? I should have enough iron. Oh, there's an anvil. Good. Oh, look at that. I had some salmon right there. Maybe I just put that in my inventory, though. So, you are going to be not obvious. Hello, welcome to my friendship circle. You are on my inner circle, even though it's not obvious that you are. Or maybe because it's not obvious that you are. Oh, this may get a little confusing, but enjoy the ride, kids. Enjoy the ride. So, what the heck was I doing? I think I was building an enclosure for our villagers. So I think I'm going to continue doing that. And the question is design. Oh, maybe I'll throw these down. Yeah, do I need to access these things? No, I don't think so. I'm just going to throw all of them down. Now that we have a floor in place, let's grab all this stuff. Oh, I should put the beds down, too. Let's put the beds down first, since that seems to be what my inventory likes right now. Because my inventory is full. Oh, did I do this? Six on each side, right? Yeah, it looks like six. Ooh, why'd you go there? Don't go there. There we go. Oh, hey. And I needed one more. Come on. Look at this. Maybe I do this one. And maybe this drives you crazy. And maybe it doesn't drive you crazy. But I'm going to put this one here. Then we need the workstations. Workstations. And I don't have a particular order I'm going to put these in. Do I need to pick you up with a... I'll just pick you up with that. I don't care. Let's see. Boing. And I'm going to pretend all these are going to face this way. Two, three, four. And I don't even know what most of these are, just for the record. And I certainly don't know how to use them. Now, does it seem like the fish person got kind of the short string on these things? Doesn't it seem that? I mean, you just got a barrel. What do you do with a barrel? I mean, store fish? Oh, it's bedtime. I just put my bed down. Where am I going to put my bed? Got that one. I can always sleep in these beds, right? I can do that. I'm going to sleep in mine, though. Oh. See, it looks like the sun's down. I still don't get it. I still don't get it. Okay. Workstations in place. Now we need to put up some walls so these people don't get aggravated too much by the slimy zombie things. And let's see what do I have? Let's clean out my inventory. Oh, that's full one. You go up there, and you go up there. Let's clean this up a little bit. And do I have a crafting bench? It's right there, okay. Let's see, what else do I need to do? Restock my fish. I'm a little bit at a loss. Okay, I think I'm gonna, yeah. I don't even know what I have in these inventories anymore. Didn't I just have some? Oh, okay. I'm not going to put a lot of design into this, to be honest. Oh. Whoa. I had an idea. I don't know if it's an idea I should have, though. I don't know if this is, having ideas that this is the right spot for this. Oh, that's wrong. Do I want them flush? Maybe I want to put these out in the corners. Maybe I want to do that. Do I need to put foundation in there? Nothing in that one. Stop looking in it. Let's see. Moonstone? There's some stone. And see, I can't tell the difference anymore. To heck with you, Mojang. To heck with you. And I'm almost out of stone. I don't have any... I've used up all my stone. I'm going to find some more stone, and I'll be right back. Hi everyone, I'm back. And I got some stone. I got all the stone I have. So if I need more stone, I'm in trouble. So I'm just going to use cobblestone foundations here. And this may be why I don't have stone, is because I keep building these useless foundations. But this is kind of what I do. And I'm digging straight down, just in defiance of all of you people telling me not to dig straight down. Right here. Okay, good enough. Maybe like that? Do I need one more here? Let's do that one. And then... Oh, nope. Yes. Hi everyone, I'm in a hole. Something interesting below me though. Coal. This is a special type of coal called hole coal. I don't know if you know this, but it's actually very special. And if you don't know what it is, feel free to look it up. Since I found this vein of hole coal, I'm gonna mine it because this is important. So this may mean I fall to my doom because I'm gonna dig straight down. Ready for it? Ready? Ha! Oh, maybe this is a very small vein. Nope, it's a little bit bigger than I thought. Okay, whew. Digging straight down is dumb. Don't do it at home, kids. I'm a trained professional. But it's worth it for the whole coal. Is there any more? Is that it? Oh, that may be it. Oh, that's too bad. I thought there'd be more. How do I get out of this hole? I suppose I pillar up. Now, let's see how much whole coal I got. Hold on. Inventory. Oh, only 8 pieces. And I need to save this for something special. I'm gonna fill you up with sand. There we go. There we go. Just like that. So the foundation is in place for our posts. And then I need my oak back, and I'm gonna go up 3, I think. I'm gonna give them kind of a low ceiling. Villagers actually like low ceilings. I don't know if you know that. It makes them very happy. Maybe only 2 here. And probably only 1 here. It's cozy. Low ceilings are cozy for villagers. That's the way they find it. So if that's that, and then... Oh, I may need to go up one more. Because I want to make sure that they can walk on their beds if they want. If they can jump on their beds if they want, that'll give them a lot of pleasure. Let's see, maybe one more. Like that? Oh, hi. Maybe I can't do that. Maybe I can do that. I think I'm going to do that. I'm not sure why, but I'm going to. And then, oh, hey. This one. Here comes the rain. Oh, is there a way to do this? Because what I want to do... But they've got that gap up there. I may have to go inside the machine. And hopefully I don't die, because that means I'd be the ghost in the machine. That one goes like that. I'm not sure why I did that, but I figure might as well connect these things, right? I can still put in low ceilings for these people. Let's see. I need at least 2.5, so we need 3 up. 1, 2, 3. The ceiling has to go there. Right? Right? Am I thinking about this too much? Well, I'm going to eat a fish. I don't think I'm going to have enough oak for this. Yeah, I can still walk under here. Okay, this will do. I keep hitting something. Ah, so yeah, I'm a bit sleepy right now, in case you can't tell. Not as talkative as I sometimes am. And that's because my in-laws are in town. They're Japanese, they don't speak a lot of English. But it's still fun having them here. I don't speak that much English either, but we manage to talk a little bit. Oh, see, I'm out of oak now. Oh. You know what this means? Nether run. I may... Well, I'm going to record it. I may show it to you, or I may just be back. We'll see you in a little bit, either way. Hi, everyone. I'm back. I didn't get any ender pearls. But I got plenty of wood. Let's try to save this squid. Nope, it looks like it's going into the water just fine. I'm a benevolent god. Random statement. So this is going to come across here like that. Ooh, like that. And... So, yeah, I need to get up inside there. So I think I'll do that next. If I can figure out where to put these. If I break this out now, will the water come out? Not really. Okay, that's nice. Like that. Huh, nice, nice, nice. How to get up there? I bet I can have a little ladder I can take. Ooh. Oh, squat. I just saw it out of the corner of my eye. Oh well, free ink. Thank you for your sacrifice. Now, did I pull the lava out of here yet? That may be something I want to do. Oh. I don't necessarily want to bathe in lava. Do I have any buckets? I have iron. What am I doing? Hold on. Got a little bit there. I bet I have a lot more in here. 1, 2. Let's put this thing down again. Huh. Like that? Like that. Come on. Oh. Ooh, can't jump up there. Question is, maybe I have to break in through here. What? Ouch! Well, I'm pretty sure I'd shift hit there. Okay, shift hit. Let's take these out. Because then I need to do this. I'm going to deactivate this thing. This seems like the smart thing to do. And sometimes I do smart things. And, oh yeah. And this is where I need to be anyway. Look at this. Like that. Ta-da. No, no, the lava, the lava! Maybe I'll put it back. I don't know, I thought about it, but I'm not going to. How do I get out of here now? There we go. Ooh, hey. That. And like that. Okay, good enough. Good enough. Oh, also notice I grabbed another bed. Yeah, so my in-laws are visiting from Japan, and they're really nice people, but they don't speak a lot of Japanese. Actually, they speak a lot of really good Japanese. I speak almost no Japanese. And so I get pretty tired trying to understand what they're saying. Right, so that's that. Now I need real walls. Oh, no, I was going to do something with this. Because I was going to run this across there like that. And this one can go across there like that. Oop, not like that. Ouch. Like this. And, oh, I can't quite get up there. Where's my dirt? I'm pretty exhausted. I'm actually really exhausted. Every meal is a big deal. There's a lot of eating, a lot of sitting around, which is very exhausting in case you didn't realize that. Let's do this for now. I was thinking of maybe doing something a little bit fancy, like raise this up a little bit, and I may do that yet, but I want to get this structure in place first. Like that. All right. So this is going to be a little bit low and crowded, which is okay by me. Then I had a thought on what I wanted to do with the lower wall. And so for that I need stone. Do I have stone? It's so hard to tell if I have stone now. Put all that away. And do I need a stone cutter for this? Hold on. What I want to try doing is making these. So I get 4 from 6. I'm sure he won't mind if I use this table. From here I get 1 from 1, which is a much better deal. So I want... I don't know how many I want then. I need to do some math. Maybe I'll do 16 for now. So 17 is what I really meant. And I want to do this. I can do that, right? Okay. Maybe we'll do all... No, let's just do half more of those. Half more of those. And by half, I mean take half of them. There we go. That. And these. I'm still trying to figure this stuff out. It doesn't make a lot of sense to me all the time. And then this. Like that. All right. And andesite. I bet I have some andesite. As ugly as it is. Let's just do half. Hello. Hello. No, I don't want those. No. What I meant was I don't want those. We'll take some anyway. Let's do those. And then these. And maybe this is what we want to do with our foundation. Or not our foundation, but our lower wall. Something like that. I can't place that against that there? Huh. But kind of mix it up. So, let's see. That. Like that. What do I do in this corner? Maybe this won't work the way I thought it would. And I'm gonna lay these around. You kind of see what I'm doing? I'll be back in just a moment. Hello, everyone. I'm back. And I put in this lower wall. And I think it's okay. I'm not convinced on the corners. I may need solid blocks or full blocks there. And what do I have for full blocks? Maybe I'll just put in some stone brick and call it good. We'll do something like this. Give the corner a little bit of an anchor. Yeah, see, I think that's better. I think that's better. And this one can come out. This one, it looks like I've already done it, but I haven't. This one, it wouldn't really matter, but who cares? So. Oh, I need something there, too. Let's put you there. Is that it? Is that all of them? Alright. And if this is going to be the door, maybe I can't do those either. But I'll figure that out in a little bit. So here we have this. Next thing I want to put in a ceiling for them. But I may need to do these walls first. And these are going to be acacia. Hey. Those away. Got those and those. And so, I wish there's a woodcutter. Maybe if I can do it that way. And do I have to whap those in place, don't I? That's kind of a pain. So, let's see. So, and maybe I just want all these. These two people don't get windows. See that? That's alright, it serves them right. Oh, that was not quite right. I'm gonna do that that way anyway. That, and like that. Alright, so, starting to feel like a little space, isn't it? Next thing, windows. So, the thought was that they'd be working on their workstations. They could look up and look outside, then go back to work. That's the kind of the idea. So I need a window at this level. And I think that's going to have to be oak fence. At least for now. I wonder if I have any oak fence. You see any? Oh, I've got a lot. Look at that. Okay. So then these go down here like that. Oh, but maybe I want glass. Nope, I don't want glass. Like that. Like that. Hmm. Yeah, I have to figure out what I'm going to do there. 2, 3, 4. Oh, and I need to do something here too. This is not right, but I'm going to finish up what I'm doing. They'll have a little structure at least. Now, okay. I need a bunch of these. And that should be... Well, that may be enough, we'll see. Because these are going in like this. Oh, hold on. Can I do... What can I do here? Box. What can I make? I thought maybe I could... I can't whap them in the inventories. That means I'm going to have to place them down. I've got a question. The night... Okay. I thought this... I was afraid of the night all of a sudden. Like that. Can I make stairs out of these? It looks like that is a no. The only stairs I can make are the oak stairs. Acacia stairs. Oak stairs. Acacia... I think we're done there. Can these come through like that? Can I get... There we go. I was hoping that there could be a stripped acacia stair. That was my hope. But that hope was in vain. Anyway, I don't know what I'm talking about right now, just to be clear. I'm very tired, I'm very exhausted. That happens sometimes, and I think I'm just going to have to bring these across like that. But I may need to do something different there. I may also not be as clever as I once was. The sleep does that to you sometimes. You lose your cleverness. Oh, that was not quite right. Like so. All right. There we go. Now that I've done this, I kind of want to switch this up a little bit. Oh, come back here. I switched it up. I want to do that. Yeah, I think that's going to be better. So switch all these. No, I don't need to switch those because those are showing fine. This one right here. Go like that. Oof. That one then needs to come like that. That didn't work. Let me out. Okay. Even, yeah, why am I doing this? You know, we're not going to see them. But... Pretty tired. Must sleep. Must take a nap. Remember when you were a child and you fought naps like this was the end of the world? Like this was the last thing... I wish I'd appreciate naps more as a child, because now as an adult... I don't get so many naps. Let's see, then this one comes out, right? Yep. And then this one. That. And like that. That should be all of them. Well, maybe the other side. Let's check that over here. Hello. You wanted to ride the horse? I wish I could help you ride a horse. In case it's not obvious, which it is. It is obvious. It is not obvious. There's going to be a joke in there soon, and it's going to be very funny, and you're going to laugh and laugh and laugh. In case it's not obvious, you can't ride a horse. Like so. All right. That'll do. Does that mean I need... No, I'm going to leave those as is. All right. So the gulag, apartment building is almost... Why is there no stair there? Huh. Let's fix that.
Like so.
Alright. Question is, what do I do next? Let's put in a ceiling for them, because now that we have that in, we can put in a ceiling. It's just going to be a plain oak ceiling for now. Ooh, do I want it right there? Because I kind of want it there, so that they've got a little bit of a beam coming across. That means I'll need some a little bit more acacia. So I can do that. That should be no problem. Alright, I'm going to do this. I'll see you in just a moment. Hi, everyone. So what do you think of this? A little dark and gloomy, isn't it? That's okay. It's not meant for... Well, I was going to say it wasn't meant for happiness, but it kind of is. So maybe we'll give them some torches, and I may need to do something to prevent spawns in here. Villages are no longer defined the way they used to be defined. I'm not sure if there's still zombie mob raids or whatever they used to be called. So I may have to look into that. This I think I'm going to have to take out. That. I need to put something in there instead. I've got one of those. Maybe I'll put that one there. Then I'll put that one there. And then I'll whap this one. Like that. How's that? Maybe I'll get another acacia log. If I have one. Oh, I've got one. Good. Good, good, good. Like that, and like that. There we go. And I should put some lights in here. Put one there, one there, one there, one there. I'm not sure if this lights up everything, but I don't know if I need to. I'm not sure, like I said, I don't know about the mob spawning anymore. And anyway, this has to be a door, doesn't it? This right here has to be a door. Like so. That means this one has to be a door. Like so. Oh, I'm getting ideas for designing this thing, so they can actually enjoy what they're doing. That needs to come out. That needs to come out. Like that. And that. Whap. And this one comes out. Yeah, I feel a little bad for the fisher person, fisher villager, because all they get to do is stare at fish in a barrel. That's all they do. And if it's an empty barrel, they need a real workbench. Mojang, get on that. They need a real workbench of some sort. Alright, so this will be a nice spawning platform for mobs up here. I'll need to do something to decorate that. I need a staircase in front of... Squid! Squid! Oh, no! Oh, well. Free ink. But that is that. I think that... Not sure about that. I'll leave it for now. Because that's what I have here, right? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Doors. Let's put on some doors. This will give the villagers something to play with. I don't know if they actually play with doors. They probably need 6 for now. Like that, like that. That and that. That and that. But they should maybe be gates. I'm going to leave them as doors for a bit, because I'm actually going to seal in more of this. I'm going to give them a little courtyard. Yeah. Alright, so the structure's coming together. Villagers need to get down here, so that'll be the next step. So I've been using oak for floors. See what I have for oak stairs, and I'll show you kind of what...